Hey everybody. Hi, Jeanette here. It's super hot out, so I didn't brush my hair, so I just put on a little cap. Hope that's okay with you guys. If you know me, you know I ain't fancy, so you get what you got. Thank you for watching. Thanks for coming in. Hey everybody, welcome to those of you joining. This thing doesn't look like this looks very open. I swear it doesn't look that open. It looks much more narrow in person. Maybe it looks exactly like it looks. Anyway, I'm gonna just do a little rundown. I wrote down the topics so that I wouldn't forget on the fly. We got a couple things to talk about today that I'm pretty stoked on. First, I'm gonna talk about my friends who are making good things. Then I'm going to talk about a short film that I wrote and I directed it this past weekend. I talked about that last Facebook Live because I was getting ready to make it and I had a wonderful experience and can't wait to fill you guys in on it and for you to support me on my journey. after that, I'm going to do 20 shoutouts, like super rapid fire. And then I've got a couple topic suggestions to spew on, and then I'm gonna end with 20 more shout outs, but I forgot to write that, so start reminding me in the comments if I forget. I'm gonna do this in the back there. Hat hair. Hey-o. Hi cuties, thank you guys so much for your little sweet comments. Man, 7-year-old me would be so proud right now. This is the child in me is. Okay, so my friend's making good things. My friend Zane Rubin is amazingly talented. She's a director and a writer, and she makes me laugh so much. And she has really, really important things to say that are honest and really thought provoking. She just has thought provoking thoughts. Like there's nothing that she says that's a wasted thought. There's nothing that she says that feels like, well, that's something everybody says. She's just a unique person. She has a genuine point of view, and I find who she is fascinating. And she has a new web series out called RIP. It's on Super Deluxe. You can check it out on Super Deluxe's Facebook channel or their YouTube channel. The first episode's already out, and I think the second episode comes out on Monday. She's just really funny and has a great voice, and I think you guys will love it. If you're anything like me, you'll love it. And if you're not, then you might not like it, but I hope you love it. My other friend who's making cool stuff is my friend David Archuleta. We've been friends for 10 years. He, way back when, was on American Idol, but he's really been one of my truest friends. In my harder times over the past 10 years, he's been a voice of reason and a voice of unconditional support and absolute empathy and understanding, and he's wonderful. Just the best. And I saw him yesterday perform at the Troubadour here in LA, and it was great to see. I mean, his voice is just literally like the voice of an angel. So it was great to see him do his thing that way and do what comes so effortlessly to him, but something that he absolutely put so much effort into, making sure that it's good and everything. And he has a new EP out called Orion, and his songs have really meaningful messages and messages that are important to him and that I don't think you hear enough in pop music. His messages speak to finding, empowering yourself, finding out who you are, and living true to yourself and not true to the world and what the world tells you, like, you should be this or you should do that, or, you know, go to clubs and party and waste your life away. yeah, he's a kind person, and you can really tell that in his music, and he's good. So now, my short is, it's called Wine and Cheese, and it'll be coming out, I can't say exactly when, because I don't know when it will be finished, but I had a freaking blast making it. It was so fun. I worked with a DP that I worked with on a pilot that I actually wrote and directed last December. And this DP totally gets me. We're on the same page. It's a great collaboration. He's super nice. And he brought along his lighting crew. They were great. And I had some of my friends do parts as the cast, and then my producer had some other friends who they brought on to be in the cast. And it was an amazing collaborative experience. Everybody had great ideas. Everybody brought something strong and unique to the table. And I really enjoyed making it. I'm doing more writing and directing, and that's my favorite thing. I love acting too, but I like writing. I'm super hot on writing and directing for now. What part of the process I'm in now on Wine and Cheese is it's gonna go to editing. So we're looking at editors, trying to find a good fit, and then it'll go into the editing process, and then I will be looking forward to sitting in the editing bay and I just got a call. Are you guys still there? Does it still work? Okay. Hopefully. Okay. Anyway, hopefully I'm still going. So it's going to go to editing soon, and that process is really fun for me. I like sitting next to the editor and going through the takes and finding the thing that works best and finding the best way to tell the story. It can be very tedious, I'm sure you guys know, and a little stressful, but it's mostly very fun and great to see it all come together. And now, what you guys can expect of the short film that it's a comedy. And that's all I'm going to tell you. I don't want to say too much. I'm excited to share it with you guys, though, and I hope you enjoy it, and I hope that it entertains you and makes you laugh. That's all I care about. Okay. I'm going to do 20 shout-outs. Okay. Taylor Phillips says, I look like a boy. Great. Cool, I like boys. Okay. Prentice Robinson, hello. Juan Alvarado de Zuli, hello. Zachary Kyle Marino, hello. Isaac Jafet Mejia Onti Veros. Baez Victor, I'm on five, I think. Wiz Rocha. Raymond Sembrano, oh, thank you very much. Deborah Alexis R. Kansala. Jamon Hadley. Mike Anthony Cerna. Lucy Rodriguez Rios. Oh, that's really sweet. Thank you very much. Javier Rone, Alexander Danielle Honor. Casey Smith. Great. Alex El Campo Leon. Medina Shwaka. Fernando Ponzi. Luca Table. Table. It's one of the two. Anthony McLean. Dave Pliers. That's 20 shout outs. Hope, again, as always, I got your pronunciation right. Two quick topics from Twitter. We got John Best, who is at WinterMute21, I think. He said, what do you think of the state of pop music and where I see it going? Well, since I'm the number one authority on all things pop music, because I know so much about it, I don't know the first thing about it, I think pop music will continue to go in a wonderful direction that will serve the greater good of humankind, and that will remind all of us to be good individuals and good human beings. So I'm really excited for the pop music frontier. Yay! Oh boy. The other question is Tyson J, and it's at Tyrofant, I think, on Twitter. And he said, it'd be cool to see you talk about how you spend downtime in between projects. Well, downtime in between projects, Tyson J. I'm getting, my phone is blowing up, guys. I'm getting texts and calls, and I'm sorry for the distraction. I'm trying to, like, pass it off as quickly as possible so I can stay focused on all of you. And by all of you, I just mean the little camera on my phone. How I spend downtime between projects. I love writing, so that's always a passion of mine, and I try to do it every day. It's you know, whether it's small exercises or something more logical, like my, you know, blog on my website, or something fun, you know, a short film or a web series or something, a screenplay or a teleplay, like my favorite things to write, anything for the screen. But sometimes, you know, that's not what's coming to mind. Sometimes often I have writer's block, so it's just kind of a matter of, trying to serve my, I guess, creativity. I don't know. Cause if I'm not being creative, I feel anxious and horrible about myself. Other ways I spend my downtime, I hang out with my friends. My friends are really important to me, and I love going on hikes with them or going to see movies, or just driving around in the car listening to music, going to diners, getting food, hanging out with friends. I like going into, nature of any form. That's fun for me. And I enjoy reading. I read quite a bit. I read in waves, I should say. I read quite a bit, and then I'll just kind of like not read nearly as much, and then I'll read again once the wave swoops me up again. I'm super into comedy. Right now, I'm not really into stand-up. That's kind of been irritating me, but I'm into watching comedic shows. Just watched a little bit of some snippets of Catastrophe yesterday, which I didn't think I liked, but I liked the clips a lot, and it refreshed me on it. Okay, guys, I think that covers our topics. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm gonna do 20 more shout-outs. Real quick. Annual Darren Hopkins, David Bautista, Pablo Martinez, Mateo Cardenas Velada, Luis Say, Luis Jimenez, two of the same name right in a row, that's great. Destiny Robinson, Julio Reda Flores, Melchor Spartacus Quetzales, Yvonne Orellana, Yamil Garcia Montiel, Jeremy Acosta, I appreciate that. Jazil Cullen, Andrew Greenwood, Gerardo Boert, Jane Neff Mendez, Joe DeCana. Oh, thanks. Hey, Joe DeCana, special shout out to you. Your comment is really meaningful, and I appreciate your attention. It means a lot to me. Robin Nguyen, Eduardo Zarazua, Eduardo Galvez, another double same namer. Nelson L. Cobian O. Javier Rebolosa Estrella. Daniel Garza. Oh, I think I've done 20. I'll do two more. Mario Narvelez and Gustavo Gomez. Great. Okay. And Will Jones. Thanks, baby. All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Little quick recap. We talked about my friends, Zane and David. We talked about Wine and Cheese, the short that I directed and wrote that's coming out soon that I cannot wait to share with you guys that I think you're going to love because it's funny, because just is. I did some shout outs, took some questions from Twitter, and then did some more shout outs. If you guys want to send in some topics, I'll be doing another Facebook Live 2 weeks from today at some point, yet to be determined. Peace, guys. Thanks for being humans, and hopefully decent ones.